Hola, Gorman.
We talked with Maestra Barron to get the inside scoop on Dia de los Muertos.
Dia de los Muertos is not Mexican Halloween, but what it is a time to take to remember those who have passed on. And we celebrate, we pray to them, and we let them back into our home, back into our life. So hopefully we can feel their presence again. Dia de los Muertos goes from November 1st, the night of, all the way until November 2nd, the morning of. And it's a big celebration where we pray and say, here, I brought you your favorite drink, your favorite snacks. And they come, and they drink, they eat, they party with us. Some of the traditions we have is we set up the ofrenda, the altar, with pictures of loved ones who have passed on. We tell the stories of, oh, do you remember when Abuelita used to do this? Or do you remember, oh, she made the best salsa? And it is sad that we don't have them anymore. But don't be sad because somebody has passed on. Take this time to celebrate and say, hey, we're remembering you in a very happy way. I feel very tingly inside. Knowing that some of my students have put up an ofrenda, and it's a moment we take to let them know you are not forgotten.